Last time we talked about clinical endocannabinoid deficiency. So then what are the strategies that we can use to elevate the tone of our endocannabinoid system? Well, if your diet primarily consists of fish, you've nixed the six and you're eating omega-3 fatty acids like these sea lions over here, then that's an excellent way of supporting your endocannabinoid system. Deep breathing, meditation, that can also regulate our endocannabinoid system. Eating all sorts of spicy foods and colorful fruits and vegetables, those antioxidants and those terpenes in the spicy foods can regulate our cannabinoid receptors. Aerobic exercise, running, dancing, that feeling of being elated in exercise, that runner's high, that's now being linked to anandamide, your bliss molecule, being elevated and you feeling good from that. Now, of course, if you're doing all of these things, then you might not need as much CBD. On the flip side, you might be getting more out of your CBD products if you're incorporating lifestyle and diet into your health protocol. We'll be right back.